Please listen carefully.
James White driving.
Recent Iranian actions involving a provocative ballistic missile launch and an attack against a Saudi naval vessel conducted by Iran-supported Houthi militants underscore what should have been clear to the international community all along about Iran's destabilizing behavior across the entire Middle East.
Are you sure about that?
ISIL, ISIS, is funded by Saudi Arabia and Qatar.
As of today, we are officially putting Iran on notice.
That Iran violated the joint resolution, that Iran's additional hostile actions that it took against our Navy vessel are ones that we are very clear are not going to sit by and take.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Saudi vessel.
The commander of Iran's elite Quds force has hailed Tehran's role in containing terrorist groups in Syria. Major General Qasem Soleimani said Daesh terrorists would have formed a government in the Arab country had it not been for the strong resistance by Iran.
Hillary Clinton from August of 2014 claiming two U.S. allies, Saudi Arabia and Qatar, were funding and supporting ISIS.
Listen carefully.
Bye.